Yes, sir, we are back. Today we have a new delivery from MGK. It's called Pressure and it has an official video. Let's see it. It's 4 minutes 21. Rolls Royce. Cullinan. Love that. Phantom is my number one car in the world, but
yeah. The diamonds are symbolic of all the pressure they put on me until I shine. My life is symbiotic with the culture. I could never ever lose the vibe. Make sure they rolling one up for me, cause it's been a long ride. We doing this one for Money T. Keep his name alive. Entrance, I'll have out the truck and the fur with some henchmen. You can skip the introduction, I'm introverted, I don't want your attention. Stand on one.
I know how to make an entrance, but then I'm an introvert, I don't want your attention.
Whatever I say it to your face, I don't do it in mentions. I believe God had a put.
I don't know what to say about that. He said, "Everything I have to say to you, I'll say to your face, not in the mentions. I'm not gonna mention you some, but if I remember properly, he had some shots taken to Eminem in a feature in a song with Tech Nine, I think." So probably he's talking about present. He's probably saying that right now, if I have an issue with you, I'm gonna tell you straight away to your face. I'm not gonna mention you in others in songs or like he did to Jack Harlow. Yeah, makes sense now. Okay.
Put me through hell so that I could learn me a lesson. I was 11, sharing a bed with my dad, but didn't have a bedroom.
What's up with those horns?
Six of us in a Ford Explorer, didn't have leg room. Everything's destined.
Six of us in a Ford Explorer. And what he said about the leg room?
In a recession. Six of us in a Ford Explorer, didn't have leg room. Everything's destined. It was inevitable. I take on his aggression. Mad at the world because I'm feeling rejected. Guess that I gotta die to be a legend.
Mad at the world because I feel rejected. Yeah, that's true. A lot of people don't like him since the beef with Eminem. Again, I'm gonna say it, I don't know, fourth, fifth time, I'm gonna say it. To me, he had big balls to do that, first of all. Even if I consider Eminem the winner in that battle, he had a nice diss song, which I still listen today, to be honest. And when it comes to rappers, I don't compare. If I like your music, I'm gonna listen to you. I don't care who you have beefs with. I don't care who you diss, who you. It's just I'm listening to your song. I don't necessarily have to like your person, especially that I don't really know your person. So, like I said, I'm not comparing rappers. I like his music. I like MGK's music. So I'm continuing listening to his music. And that's it. I have no issues with anyone. If anyone will tell me like, he's trash, he's this, he's that. I don't care. That's your opinion. You're entitled to it. I like his music. I'm listening to it. That's it. I'm not going to be a number one fan. I'm not gonna be a diehard. I'm not gonna, I don't know, throw myself out of the building just because he tells me. But I enjoy his music and I'm listening to it. That's it. People are seeing him on the street. Pete Davis. Ooh, slow down. Okay.
Open the toilet and took a piss. Open my mouth, I'm talking shit. Open accounts cause it's
I've been to the toilet, I took a piss, and then I opened my mouth and talking shit. It's
opened the toilet and took a piss. Open my mouth, I'm talking shit. Open accounts cause this money don't fit in a safe. My account can't count the shit.
Ooh. Open an open what?
Open the toilet and took a piss. Open my mouth, I'm talking shit. Open accounts cause this money don't fit in.
Open accounts, multiple accounts, because I have so much money that they don't fit in one. And my accountant cannot count. What play and boss.
To save my account can't count the shit. This look counterfeit. If I wear it, it's priceless, can't count the fit. Yeah. Stack it up tall as a mountain is. I got money on trees like a botanist.
When you dropping this?
Right now. I got money on the trees like a botanist. So he's running a... He's planting MJ. He's... Nice.
I just made the hardest shit I ever heard right now. Wait a minute. Look where I was and where I'm at right now. In a plane with no passengers in it. Over Cleveland about to touch down. I got the car keys in the car heart. I don't need them.
I'm in a plane with no passengers in it. I'm in a jet. Nice.
With no passengers in it. Over Cleveland about to touch down. I got the car keys in the car heart. I don't need them. No, I push in the car start. I got the icing like a pot tart, and I stay spitting fire like a Charizard. I used to be broke, couldn't afford a heater way back in the day when I was open for wish.
He's even referring to Charizard, a Pokemon. Bro, he's talking his right? Like you said, I like it. These are bars, and the flow switch, the beat switch. It's crazy. I love it.
I don't need them. No, I push in the car start. I got the icing like a pot tart, and I stay spitting fire like a Charizard. I used to be broke, couldn't afford a heater way back in the day when I was opening for Wiz Khalifa. I just got myself.
Hold on, what? I used to what?
I used to be broke, couldn't afford a heater way back in the day when I was opening for Wiz Khalifa.
Ah, I used to be broke when I was in back in the day when I was opening for Wiz Khalifa.
I just got myself out of a misdemeanor. He said that he wasn't there. I told him that I wasn't either. I broke every bone except my middle finger. Only had a heartbreak once. I won't have two. Free young thug, poor 2 liter. Why is everybody singing like a Dua Lipa?
Hold on. I just stopped for one thing and I found myself in after he said another thing. He said something about Young Thug.
He wasn't there, I told him that I wasn't either. I broke every bone except my middle finger. Only had a heartbreak once, I won't have two.
I broke every bone except my middle finger.
Young Thug, poor 2 liter.
Again,
finger. Only had a heartbreak once, I won't have two. Three Young Thug, poor 2 liter.
Three Young Thug, poor 2 liter? What? Please let me know what he's saying here, because I can't really get it, honestly.
Why is everybody singing like a Dua Lipa?
Why is everybody singing like Dua Lipa? I told you in those freestyles he wanted the smoke. He told us he wants all the smoke. He just went crazy. And now he does it again. Bro, that can't be fashion. Look at his armpit. His shirt is ripped off. Wow, I don't think I will ever throw my things away. Like, I've seen people wearing ripped off pants, trousers, whatever you call them, right? Now I see ripped off shirts, blouses, even here. And that goes naturally after a while, right? I'm not going to throw them away. Wow. I'm going to wear them until there's nothing left of them. La, 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 la. La, la, la. Again, what's up with those horns?
Hey, we're doing this shit one take.
This is another beat?
Green light, don't stop.
Go. I wear chains with my shirt off when I get my dicks up. And she keep it in her throat like she got the hiccups. I can talk about no mouth though if we hit the lick up. I don't sell, I used to snort the shit. Open that brick up. I don't give a fuck about who's streaming. Pull the list up. I'm a
Bro, what's up with all of those horns? Wow.
Father, look at what I did to raise these kids up. There won't be a day I need a vest under my zip up. Cause every time they try to send a shot, it always missed us. Dude,
I hear that. Every time they want to shoot us, they're gonna miss.
Cause every time they try to send a shot, it always missed us.
Dude, they send a shot. Okay. Try to diss, okay.
I hear that shit in real life. I do not fear the afterlife. My cousin tried to suffocate me. He said the voice in his head was Jesus Christ. Healing my bruise with a piece of ice. I held on myself when I needed a family. Instead, I was left on my own device. Swallowed a pill like a piece of rice. I slept in the attic, had demon nights. That's in a house off Lee Road. I saw my friend's eyes change. Now he just a body with no soul. I've been in the...
Ooh. I didn't want to open that subject, but he just said, I've seen friends of mine rocking chains, like flexing with chains and money and stuff, and then he has just a body with no soul. They sold their soul for fame and money. Ooh, that's deep. So if I'm going back and thinking what he said, F rap god, I'm the rap devil. Now he's wearing horns, like different hats with horns, and then he speaks about Illuminati, devil, souls selling and stuff. I'm going to think he might have something to do with that as well. I'm not sure, hope not, but not judging, I'm just saying I noticed that.
The game got a lot of X's, look like a cheat code. I had a couple rappers leaving out the spot with their teeth broke.
I had a couple of rabbits leaving out the barbershop without teeth. They got smacked.
You can see the double R's when I creep slow. You can't have my dick if you can't deep throw. You can see the double R's when I creep slow.
Oh, I thought you said you can see devil when I creep slow, but he said double R, Rolls Royce when I creep slow. Nice.
You can't have my dick if you can't deep throw.
No.
Yeah, turn up my voice, make this beat low. I create the wave, but I don't own no beast clothes. Lately,
I create what?
Voice, make this beat low. I create the wave, but I don't own no beast clothes.
I create the wave, but I don't have beach clothes.
Lately I've made a lot of enemies. Lately I've been going through it mentally. So I got a palm and a rock in a pocket and public protecting my energy. Spiritually you couldn't measure me. My son has been here for a century. We came out of high school together and now we tweaking off the methamphetamine. We thought I was like real up the way shit. You see the double X's? We outside this. Like real clean and shit. You see those double X's?
Oh, those down.
Outside this. Yeah, meet me on floor 13.
Oh, meet me on floor 13. Okay. So this is his album or something? Wow, this is crazy. Whoa, even in his profile picture, look, he has horns. Bruh, I really think he got down in the rabbit hole, which again I hope not. But yeah, he speaks a lot of shit. He talks, he spits a lot of bars. This song is crazy. And again, he says he wants all the smoke. So everyone in the rap game today, stop singing like Dua Lipa. Bro, this is insane. And he has 3 beats on 4 minutes 21. That's very nice, honestly. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.